Hey, how are you? I hope things have been good. There is unfortunately something that I haven't told you about being on self-improvement for 2 years now. The truth about being on self-improvement, which not a lot of other self-improvement YouTubers actually will tell you. And that is, self-improvement by itself is not enough. My name is Wylder, and I help other young men like me take back control of their lives. The thing is, when you're on self-improvement, you're constantly aiming to becoming the best version of yourself. However, when you start doing this, you start to encounter something that all of us will eventually encounter when you start going on self-improvement. You start to think about what you should be doing. You start to create this, I should be doing this mindset. For example, I should be running. I should be getting up earlier. I should be meditating. I should be exercising. I should be eating healthier. You start to create this mental checklist that if you don't do every single thing on this mental checklist in this whole day, you will start to use that as ammunition against yourself. You see, the truth is because self-improvement by itself is not enough. It is only one part of the journey of growth. You see, there's a whole nother thing that people don't realize, and without this, it's the reason why you can't stay consistent. It's the reason why you fall off things. It's the reason why when I first started on NoFap, couldn't do it. I fell back. I wasn't consistent. I gave up. This thing that we are missing is the reason why we fall off the good habits and we give back into the bad. And that is self-acceptance. It's something that no one really talks about. And a very, very few set of self-improvement YouTubers actually do. The problems that you encounter actually being on self-improvement. You need self-acceptance. You need to accept where you are right now. You need to accept every single little win and every single big win that you make throughout your day. You need to accept that you will, no matter what, learn from your losses. And you need to accept that you will, no matter what, always aim to make progress, despite you making a mistake. This is something that people do not talk about. When they say that, when you're on NoFap, if you fail once, that's it, you know, that's it, you're done. Or when you're meditating, the moment your mind drifts, you're finished, you failed it, you failed meditating. That is such a cruel thing to say to someone. You know, say for example, right, you have a guy who's got diabetes, right? He's got diabetes type 2. He's quite fat, and you tell him that when he's trying to lose weight, right? You tell him that no matter what, you make one mistake, you've failed everything. You cannot go back on trying to lose weight. That is such a cruel thing to say, right? It's the exact same thing. Oh, you failed one day on NoFap? Nah, you're done. Can't do it again. You failed. Quit. Oh, your mind drifted off once whilst you were meditating? Failed it. Can't do it anymore. You need to accept that you are going to make a mistake. You need to accept that you will fail at some point. And you need to accept the fact that you will make progress and learn from it afterwards. This is probably the ultimate form of self-love. Self-improvement by itself is not enough. You need to learn something known as self-acceptance. It's something I don't think anyone talks about. It's something that I didn't even know that it was a thing until recent. Well, not recent, but I didn't know that this was a thing that I needed to have as well. And when I did, I didn't even know what to call it. So I'm calling it self-acceptance. If you've been struggling and you've not been staying consistent, you've been giving up, this is why. Oh, look, there's a butterfly. It's red and black. That's so cool. I hope this video has been helpful to you, and I hope you've been good. And another video will pop up in the corner, and I would be really appreciative if you clicked on this one as well, because hopefully this could help you out. Maybe like this video has as well. And if you're not subscribed to me, then there's a high chance that you will never ever find this channel again. Stay consistent and do the best you can. You know what time it is? Oh yeah. Self-improvement, kids. Mwah. There is a lot of butterflies. Oh my god, there's like 70 around me. This is so cool.